This is a poem called September, and it's taken from my second poetry book or passage. And this particular reading is dedicated to Steve Patchy on Twitter. Give me a wildflower to remember how desire lit the night. Hand in hand on a September's day, we watched damselflies hover in a shaft of light. Magic coursed our veins. My confidence had a lifespan of morning dew, but my heart was invincible, oblivious to the ocean it was crossing. Annotated secrets penciled into dog-eared journals that contained more truth than fingerprints. Celestial bodies could not stem the tides that drew us together and pulled us apart. How love echoes under the waves where we drowned. And all we can do is sink our lips into September.